All right, so you sold all of your Oreos, but what now?
What is up, guys? This is Soapy, and today I'm going to be telling you what to do after you sell your Oreos with the money that you made for selling the Oreos with Soapy. So, if you don't know what I'm talking about, sell Oreos and that. Click the first link in the description. I would say like click a card up there, but I don't know if I could do cards. Like, is that still a thing for people that got demonetized? I don't know.
I'm one of those people, by the way.
But, I mean, like, if I can do cards, click up there then. That card. But if not, then click the link in the description. It'll be, like, on an Oreo video. But yeah, what should you buy with your Oreo money? I mean, you have, like, $12 to spend. Boom.
Airheads.
These have, like, been my all-time best seller ever. And probably the best things that you can sell. I'm selling these since 6th grade, guys. 6th grade. This is what I started out with. So, let's see. With Oreos, you make $12, right? In a box of like 5 bucks. Or this comes in a box of 60. You can sell them how you want. But the box is $8. What I do? I'd be like, alright, you wanna buy one? 50 cents. But if you buy two for a dollar, then you get one for free. It's 20 bucks off of $8, guys. Like, if you want, you could just do two for a dollar, but I do three for a dollar, because, I mean, that's a really good deal. People aren't going to want to pass that up, right?
Correct.
So, yeah, buy the Oreos. Get in a box like this. You can get them at Walmart and Sam's. I looked at my Kroger, like, the Kroger's around this area. I didn't see him, though. Or, like, Meijer and stuff. Yeah, I didn't see him there. But yeah, they got them at Walmart, or like, just anywhere that you could buy candy in bulk. And they're perfect. Alright? This is the money that I made off of them so far. I bought these last week. This is $18, guys. I don't know how I got $18 and it's still like $5 worth of my backpack, but it happened. But yeah, here's a picture of the box right there. I guess that's it for this video. I'll make another one of these candy series. If you got like questions about selling candy at school, just put it down in the comments below. That's it for this video. I'll see you on Utopia Island. And don't forget to stay awesome.